Easter is essentially a message of hope and a message of life. It's the fact that out of the greatest darkness, out of tremendous tragedy and suffering, God brings forth life. Individually and personally, in the story and life of Jesus. But that life is like a nuclear reactor that has spread throughout human history to many peoples, nations, tongues, throughout centuries and millennia, bringing hope to individuals because God's action is toward individuals. The story of Easter is the story that God loves each of us individually and that He wants the peace and power and life of Jesus to dwell within us.